she even be aware of at this age?
Well, she's aware when we leave a room, she may notice. We start canoodling, yeah.
Canoodling?
Well, I can't say hump or screw in front of the B-A-B-Y.
Having sex in front of a baby isn't so
horrifying, scarring, something people go to jail for.
I guess you're right.
You guess I'm right? What we did at that bed and breakfast, you wouldn't have sex with me because you thought a deer was staring through the window.
But what kind of a sick bastard wants to do it in front of a deer?
Everything looks so good. I think I'm gonna have a chicken.
I just have to say this. You're really beautiful.
Oh, well, that's very sweet. Thank you.
I'm kind of funny looking.
What?
Well, I mean, come on. You're way out of my league. Everybody in here knows it. But that guy over there is probably seen. Ooh, I show him. He must be rich.
Well, I'm not.
So what do you think you want to order? I'm real excited about that chicken.
I'm not funny either. So if you were thinking, well, he's not that good looking.
They set her up on a blind date.
That ain't gonna happen.
Phoebe and Joey, but they sabotaged them.
Let's not rule out nervous laughter.
They hooked them up with, like, people that they, like, wouldn't like.
You told me that you owned your own restaurant. That's impressive.
I lost it to drugs. I sell screen t-shirts now.
Really? What's that like?
It's really fulfilling doing something you hate for no money. That's right. I have no money.
Oh, it's Lovitz.
I live in a studio apartment with two other guys.
I'm
pretty sure I'm infertile.
Yeah.
Now, come on, Steve. That must be something that you like about yourself.
I do like my hair.
Hello? Baby, it's me. I'm going to hunt you down and kill you.
You can't have SEX when you're taking care of the B-A-B-I-E.
got bad news. The Chinese guy left.
Yeah, it was meant to be. It's meant to be.
Look, that's enough. Who cares? We're going to show you a good time. Just sit and relax. In fact, let me bring you a crab cake appetizer on the house.
Monica. No, sorry, Chandler.
Monica's ovulating.
Hey, it is unacceptable that you two would have sex with Emma in the next room. I'm gonna have to tell Rachel about it.
No.
Please don't, please, Joey. Hey. She will kill us.
Hey, I got her. Unless
what?
Unless you name your firstborn child Joey.
Which one?
Hey, I may never have kids, and somebody's gonna carry on my family name.
Your family name is Tribbiani.
Oh, you almost had me.
Look, I think I know the answer to this question, but would you like to make love to me?
Really, really not.
That's just as well. It doesn't work anyway.
All right, well, it's good to know. Good night, Steve.